We are expecting that this application for this injunction be retracted, because we will be holding, we will be having the special general meeting, because it is specifically clear that if we go to the to this special general meeting, they will remove this this application.
And we got notice today from the court that the hearing for the injunction will be Friday. So it's a matter we have to discuss and see how things are going. We can actually get an injunction to stop any signing. We will discuss what we'll do, because the special general meeting is Sunday. And we're also hoping that, having sent in the application as an urgent application, that we can also have the hearing for the permission for the mandamus Friday as well. So Friday will be a critical point as to we'll decide what will happen next.
The fundamental reason why we request an injunction is really to prevent the committee of management to sign the agreement without going further for consultation with the membership, because many Kent farmers do not agree with the proposed agreements as it stands. We believe that it's contrary to our interests, and that is the reason that we believe that we'll be losing all our interests if the agreement is signed before we have further consultations with the general membership. That's one point, yeah.
But okay, so in a sense, the strategy, and as Ms. Matura Shepherd said, you're a strategist, it has worked. It has forced the BSCAP to be
yes.
part of the AGM on
yes.
Sunday.
That,
but if, when they do that, the farmers still say, we want to sign the agreement.
Well, then I believe that democracy should prevail. The majority says we go, even knowing the risk that it will be detrimental to our interests, we cannot stop them.